Right, so I've read the instructions, as you can see, and I've connected it up to my tablet for now. So let's have a butcher's all quiet. There it is. Oh, come on. A bit of Bobby's sake. So that's a. Oh, God. Right.
Take away my inhibition. Take away my solitude. Fire me up with your resistance. Put me in the mood.
Yeah, not too bad for 28 quid. Not the greatest sound on the planet, I will say, but I have had better ones, and if you want really, really, I'm about 130 quid, 140 quid, and there's not that much left to say that. Well, that's anyway, so now we've got these earphones to see about. Right, these have been taking the charge, these old girls. Let's turn this down in case no one can hear me and says, oh, the music is too loud and everyone's a bleeding critic. Right, so if I have a look at this, I want to have a see of the quality of this. Right, I'm going to have to put my dog's arses on, so this will have to be updated, this video. So that's them so far anyway. I think that's alright if you're whatever, having a little soiree somewhere, but without it, if I was just going out, I'd have to have no light. Like I said, I don't want to be walking around foaming at the gob, people thinking I'm dancing as you walk through a pub, but it's really having that on too much and it brings on an epileptic fit now, do I? That's the last thing I want. Do we chubs? No, we don't. Right. So that's us now, anyway. So we are now going to put your earphones in, have a listen, and then I'll update it. So that peeps. Not bad really, like I said, 28, 30 quid, you get what you get. That kind of dough, mate, don't you really? You know what I mean? Earphones with 30 bar. So we'll see, you know what I mean? I expect them to sound a bit better actually, but we'll see how they rock and roll. Alright peeps, have a blinding day. Sub the channel.